follow the lead, created another man. It was gene splicing, like the iron of Dr. Moreau, where gene splicing, ape DNA, pig DNA, other forms of animal DNA, into what you call a European. Four races of men at the Temple of Satan one, the last release of Vivian Elmano, Ramesses the fifth. Four races of men, the Ruti, the Suti, the Himu, and the Tamahu. Tamahu meaning created, and Hu meaning white, light, and ivory. The Tamahu thus means the created white man. The white man was concocted as a gene splicing of all these particular, and the white hair is fur, because all animals have fur. It even secretes the same oil as animals secrete when they get in water and when they doggone don't wash. It's a protected coat that protects the skin of animals, fleas and all that shit. Ooh. All the life. They have a pig snout and they have tails. That's in the Geomantic flesh. So this whole ancient is for white people. It ain't got nothing to do with us. Book of the Beginning, Volume 1, page 27, which is the missing pages to Diop, ancient African origin of civilization, talking about the Tamahu, but he didn't put that part about them being the created white man because he's married to the white woman. We need to squash this bullshit about us coming from some goddamn apes. We didn't come from no fucking apes. And I ain't seen no documentation in my 10 years of studying the same shit that they studied where they said we came from no apes. But we have documentation of Charles Darwin being a part of the doggone secret society. Commission him to write the whole natural selection, throw off the whole thing based on the black man and his history. They show you clearly, they show a species of apes, and they show it at the end of a white man walking. You just gotta read the picture. This thing here, they say it's the ultimate source of the white race. We got all this ancient African mythology, and all of it say that we came from a higher state of being. If we came from that, we would have said it came.